नहीं पाए, तो आपने कई साल मेहनत तो करी है जैसे
यार मैंने आज तक कभी अवार्ड्स के लिए मेहनत नहीं की, आई हैव टू बी ऑनेस्ट अबाउट दैट, आई एम हियर एट द नॉमिनेशंस एंड आई फील वेरी स्पेशल टू बी नॉमिनेटेड, बट आई थिंक दैट यू कैन नॉट वर्क टूवर्ड्स वॉन्टिंग टू विन एन अवार्ड. द ओनली थिंग दैट आई वर्क टूवर्ड्स इज द लव ऑफ द पीपल, यू नो, एंड आई रियली फील दैट आई हैव बीन सपोर्टेड बाय पीपल हू लाइक माई वर्क वेन आई डन सम रियली क्रैप फिल्म्स and they've always walked out saying yeah the film wasn't good but we like Shahid and that's very very kind of them to do that, so really for me that's most important.
Shahid, like you said, Shandar wasn't meant to be a huge film but now everyone's talking about it.
Yes.
Is that a lot of pressure talking as well after Heather, after Alia's couple of successes, you know, is there a little bit of a pressure on the team?
I mean, I've been doing this for 11 years so I'm used to pressure. I actually look at it very positively because I think it's very good for the film. And there's no other way that one should see it. And I think we're working with great people. The team is fantastic. We have a really, really, really good set of technicians. We have a fantastic director who's had a great year. We have a heroine who's having an amazing year as well. It's been a nice year for me. So it's great to work with such people.
Shahid, also, you've been posting on your Instagram. I have to ask you, your new house is getting ready to be made. Like, how are you fronting that and by when are you?
You know, the thing with the house is, whenever you feel it's ready, you realize it's not ready. So I'm just hoping it gets done soon and I shift in soon. But I'm also a little feeling a bit weird because I'll be moving away from family. I stay very close to my father. He stays just one floor below and I stay one floor above. So I'm feeling a bit weird about the fact that I'll be on my own and a little away from family. So I might just delay shifting into the house. But yeah, work is on and hopefully it should be ready soon.
But Shahid, is it true that you're about getting engaged also? Because there are people saying that you're going to get engaged soon.
मैंने देख पिछली बार भी हाथ दिखा दिया था, इस बार भी देख लो. नो आई एम नॉट गेटिंग एंगेज. सॉरी, व्हिच आई लाइक दिस ईयर, आई रियली लाइक क्वीन. I don't know, yeah, so Queen I thought was really good.
Shape, yeah,
right now I'm unemployed again. I don't start shooting till March, so this is my figuring out what I want to look like in my next movie kind of look. Baal mere piche jail ho jate hain, jo Shandar mein ho rahe the, to woh continue ho raha hai. So this is just somewhere in the middle, it's not a look for anything.
Republic Day. Yeah.
This is my look for working on the house. Trust me, I don't go like this for the house, but yeah.
Republic Day, no? Okay. 3 days ago.
Wishing everybody a very very happy Republic Day. It's always fun watching the parade. It's amazing to be a part of a democracy like India. And yeah, hoping for better times, a better year, and a lot of happiness to everybody.
Also, World Cup is right around the corner. If you support India, which player?
No, no. Why will I support India? Yeah, it's going to be a difficult World Cup. It's difficult conditions. We're not going through the best form, but we have an amazing set of players. And usually India does very well when they start off badly. I've always seen that jab bhi aisa lagta hai logo ko kuch nahi hone wala hai to kuch acha ho jata hai. So they've not been having the most amazing series, but sometimes they rise up to the occasion really really well, and they definitely have the players to do so. So I'm fully rooting for India, and yeah, I'm a big cricket buff, so I'm totally rooting for India.
Need the pose for the camera.